SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off Zoom on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If your iPhone screen currently looks similar to what's showing on my screen right now, then it means that your phone is zoomed in. If you would like to unzoom this look, then you simply need to take three fingers and then double tap on your screen. That's going to take you back to the default zoom level. Now, if you never want to use Zoom and you would like to completely disable it, then you can do so by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Accessibility option, and then you can choose Zoom in the Vision section, and then you can tap the button to the right of Zoom to turn it off. Now, if you would like to continue using Zoom, then you simply need to remember about that double tapping with three fingers to exit Zoom. And then you can also learn about these three different ways to manage the Zoom, which include dragging three fingers to move around the screen and double tapping with three fingers and dragging to change the Zoom level.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.